like me playing the organ. That's me playing. Bark at him like, leave me alone. I'm with my people. Yeah. She had different barks for different things she wanted. Like a baby has a different cry for everything. She had a different bark. She had a short bark for, I'm ready to come in now, so you better come get me now. She had another bark, like she'd see a critter out in the backyard or something and she'd go crazy. She used to nudge him. He used to do the feeding at dinner time. And she used to nudge him about 5:45. She let him know, hey, it's about time. And she learned how to open up the pantry door. She'd stick her nose in there because she wants treats. Yeah, she was one spoiled dog. Missie, don't be scared. It's okay, baby girl. She didn't like stuff like that. It scared her. That's okay. That's all right. It doesn't bother me. It always bothered her. So that's why I think she was abused and beaten and stuff before I got her, because of the way she used to act. that part.
Thank you.
again someday. Bye, Missie. Well, not bye. I will see you again. Wait, I don't want any goodbyes. I'll see you again. You're my precious baby. Love you till the day I die. No, I'm not gonna get any other.